Hello there, and welcome to TechWars 100's first fully on-screen, high-quality Let's Play. And it is Spyro, Attack of the Rhinox, Game Boy Advance game. Okay, since this was our first on-screen Let's Play, we're gonna start off with some really cool stuff, so... Okay, let's get ready. I've already loaded up a save file, and we will go ahead and do that save file throughout the game, so... Okay, so let's do... Okay, here we are.
Game.
Maybe three, I'm not sure, but I think it's about, yeah, two times that you fight Ripto, so. It's amazing that's it. That's all you do, just glide. That's the most amazing thing. Yeah, I know, I just used some cheats. Okay, anyways, this is a pretty big, cool game. There's a lot of collectibles in it. A lot of hearts, which you'll find out about in just a bit. Oh yeah, there are tons and tons of cool stuff. Yeah, practice makes Spyro perfect. Anyway. Okay, so. Sorry, it's hard to enter those things. Yeah, it was a playground, definitely. Playground equipment, swing, slide, pretty cool, I guess, and, oh, I wonder what it could be, wonder what's behind the curtain, looks pretty big, what do you think? Butler, automated assistant. Just what I thought, I guess. Wow, looks impressive. What does he do? He's a butler. What do you think he does, Spyro? Okay. I don't think that's a good idea, Sparks. Okay. Spyro could use some milk and cookies, but... Wow, that is a strange robot voice. Did you hear that? Or something? Yeah, I think so too. He's out of control, he's just stepping back and forth in one place. How's that out of control? Why would you install an on without an off? How could you forget that? Okay, now it's more of a mess. Yep, all the other lands. Trust me, it takes forever. Oh no, Ripto showed up. Great. Some work device? course. Going to end here.